Hello and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. I'm Fitz, or as known as FitzMTG on Twitch. And last time I don't think we had. Oh yeah, we did have two guys almost die, but we made it through. Okay, so this week we have Lost and Found. In the end, there are hours of rooming through the old barrels and forgotten weapon racks for fruit. Free upgrade weapon 1. I think we already used that. I'm not sure this is the guild, not the blacksmith. Okay, this is the blacksmith. I'm pretty sure we upgraded this mask. We did upgrade someone else. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay. Do we have any space in our roster is full, but let's look at this guy. Deviant Tastes. Yeah. It's not allowed to visit the bar. What does he do over there? Okay. Well, do we want to put some other guys to rest? Do ACDC. I'm using this a lot. I don't think we should waste any more money. We're gonna need that. So let's see if they have any problem. Gods in the new. Crush that dude. Is this nice? I didn't actually change. Oh man. out, I don't mind her being stressed out. No damage to open. Pretty good. So this one shoots everyone. Nice.
are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Let's go to the battle. We can beat him. We're not surprised. They're surprised. To heal her.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Very nice treasure. Got a lot of money. Got some deeds, which we need. Lots of rest again. Nice. Resilient. Beast Slayer.
Perhaps things are not as bad as they seem.
And while the campaign continues to drag on, recent events have emboldened the standing roaster. Confidence is reported to be at an all-time high. We had that before. Okay, so that means that the guys that don't do anything right now will have 33% of their stress dropped, which is great. So let's first take care of this guy, he will only pray. So let's make him pray. Her. Meditate.
This is
Construction Mastery up to level 2. Let's see what's in Construction Mastery. That's a bonfire. What are you? I don't see anything special about you, so I won't take you right now. Who's got a cool? We have 10 Antiquarian. What the fuck is Antiquarian? No idea. Highwayman, he's the only one that can carry this. +5 stress, +2. Thank you. the swine are resistant to disease, thanks to their clean breathing. Okay.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can mislay them even faster.
From the top. Thank you. some stress, he must do that. Have to walk through another useless room. no beneficial value whatsoever, so you walk the whole corridor for nothing. Which is pretty bad. Trap.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. We got three extra deeds on top of the two deeds that we found inside. This was a very empty quest. Believes in possessed by, believe he's possessed by demons. Okay. He doesn't like. Bumper crop. Nearby farmers have banded together, increasing security in an effort to protect the healthy livestock and crops upon which the hamlet depends. Okay, so the supplies cost changed by -100%. Provision cost changed by -100%. Does this mean it's gonna cost us more? Let's see. Everything is free. Oh my god. Everything is free. So next time we go out, You will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Next time we'll just buy everything we can. We'll take all the keys that we can. We'll take all the everything. Oh my god. So let's put our guys in stress relief. Like her. is a good target. He's also a pretty good target. It's getting pretty late. We're 51 minutes into the video, so I'm gonna probably cut this here. Wait, let's see what we can do with that. Who do we want it on? On our sharpshooter, probably. Please like it. Please follow me on Twitch. That's twitch.tv/freeitsm2g. Please subscribe to my channel. That's Nekat Shabbat. That's LinkedIn, Twitch, and you're probably watching this on YouTube. That's it, guys. If you enjoyed it, please leave me a comment below to let me know that I'm doing something right and you want to see more of this.